in charge of the Réunion to Panoni. Departed Phuket this morning, should say this afternoon, just after midday. We've been cruising for the last 12 hours or so. I'm now on my captain's shift for the next 2 hours, from midnight until 2:30 a.m. depending on what time the captain decides to come back. If you go outside after, you'll see this is probably the only spot in the Indian Ocean where we've never actually seen any fishing boat lights. Absolutely incredible. Got another 375 nautical miles to go, and because there's nothing but the stars to guide us, we're following Pegasus. Next stop, Andaman Islands. Just been cruising over the Andaman for the last few days. It is now 6:20 in the morning. We've just arrived at Port Blair in the Andaman Islands, and we've got to contact the port control tower to give us guidance to the nearest anchorage. Just going to contact them on radio. Customs are going to come and check the boat, pick up the clients, and then it's dive time. Long 3 days, well worth the journey. Port control, this is MY Panoni Seamaster responding. Over.
1-2. Okay. Your nationality, over.
11 degrees north, 41.331. And 92 degrees east, bearing 45.535. Over.
Please confirm your nationality, stroke flag of your good vessel. Flag of your good vessel, over.
Flag of our vessel is the Kingdom of Thailand. Over. Thank you very much, Harbour Master. Over.
Thank you. Thank you very much for all cooperations, and welcome to Port Blair. You can remain at outside only, and once parent leaves the shore for you, you can come inside accordingly.
Many thanks, MY Panoni, over and out.